frankly, I don't blame you, bitch. I see your unhappiness and I say no.